My name is Dr. Jillian Westcott. I'm an aquaculture instructor at the Marine Institute, and I teach in the MTMA program. The MTMA program is an online master's degree that introduces students to the strategic planning, decision-making, and technology management skills that are required for leading senior-level positions in any aquaculture organization. This program is designed for individuals with a strong technology background or those with an interest in technology who are really ready to manage the challenging, diverse, and really technologically innovative aquaculture industry. This course-based program provides a core of technology courses together with a number of elective options, allowing students to really focus in on aquaculture technology management. The Brightspace platform employed for course delivery is really a user-friendly interface that essentially creates a virtual classroom. It allows students to interact and engage with one another through online discussion forums and allows them to work together in groups on group projects. And those discussion forums really form an important component of a lot of those courses in the MTMA program. And they're a great way for students to interact with and engage with their fellow classmates, as well as to allow them an opportunity to really share their real-world workplace experiences and then reflect on some of those experiences as well as they relate to their course content. Students enrolled in this program are working professionals, some with a technology background, and most of whom will work full-time while completing the program. Admission to the MTMA program is on a competitive basis. All students admitted to the program have completed an undergraduate degree, typically a Bachelor of Science degree or some undergraduate degree with an aquaculture focus. And additionally, some students will have some sort of postgraduate aquaculture credential or some relevant work experience. In addition to the education credentials, all students will have a minimum of 2 years related relevant work experience.